Please assemble here and we can begin.
Please stop.
That was awesome!
Calm down.
Unexpected.
To prioritize these surveyors. If you haven't figured that out yet, you have more pressing problems.
Shut up! Pull!
Stop struggling.
Calm down.
Ooh, ouch. Shut up.
Please stop.
Hold it right there!
Things have been going swimmingly thus far, which is absolutely useless to my research. Here, fight these things.
Farewell! Silence!
Hold it right there! You, stop!
I hope these enemies do not catch you off guard.
Calm down.
Incinerator Clan killed Scorch for being a heathen. As gods tend to do, however, he respawned.
Gotcha!
I've copy-pasted this enemy to harass you from several directions.
Please stop. Pros and cons to each. Stop struggling. Quiet! Enough from you. This will hurt. You, stop.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Two words, my friend. No refunds.
Huh. Pretty cool.
Destructing more enemies to keep my crushing sense of ennui at bay.
Enough.
Interesting. Though Jack is dead, you still deface his likeness.
Gotcha.
Though given how you toss bullets away like so many fun-sized candies, I likely could have replaced Jack's image with that of a puppy, and you still would have shot at it.
Stay put!
To spawn a new creature, so you will fight a few clones of the same enemy.
Thank you. Hold it right there! And stay down! Enough! Please stop. That must have hurt. Goodbye. You won't enjoy this. Another one down!
Vault Hunter, this is priority one. I need you to disarm a series of camouflaged explosives hidden in the combat garden. Underground blinded the rats. They locate their enemies through hearing, making their aim that much more impressive.
Leave it! Outside! Oh,
ouch! Stay put! So it goes! Enough from you. I love my powers. You stop. Enough from you. That was interesting! Silence! Good riddance.
Ha!
moments from death! Wasn't my time!
Moving to engage.
Now, where was I?
Enemy engaged. Ready.
Enough.
Mercy is an outdated concept, like parachute pants or love. Cool kids murder all the bad guys before progressing.
Even more endorphins!
Just a love psycho in a fishbowl, singing with...
Shut up!
You see those so-called onions in the ground? They are, in fact, camouflaged Hyperion explosives designed to attack the raiders where we are most vulnerable, our gardening battalion. Gather the onions, but do not pick the carrots.
Hold it right there! Hold it! Stop! Gotcha! And stay down!
Doc Mercy is a dick. I've copy-pasted this enemy to harass you from several directions.
You won't enjoy this. Yeah.
We'll catch you. Underground blinded the rats. They locate their enemies through hearing, making their aim that much more impressive. Hold it right there. Pretty cool. Still.
Quiet! Sorry, you crank that.
Did you know that a house made of popsicle sticks and mucus can be more sturdy than one made of metal? Nobody does, because it's not true.
Welcome to my humble shop. Don't die. I need your business. Pleasure doing business. Nothing like a good sale. Remember, we're always open.
More enemies are spawning.
Do that again sometime. Hold it right there. So it goes. Gotcha! You, stop! Hold it!
Foot down!
Another one down!
Is actually powered by 25 loot midgets who operate his individual limbs and weapons.
close. Pretty cool. You won't enjoy this. Right there. Calm down. And stay down.
You've done well so far, but the gauntlet is not yet complete. Continue that I may record your screams of confusion and irritation for my later entertainment.
Tough decision.
You won't enjoy this. You're done! Stop struggling. Shut up! Stay put! Pull! Unexpected.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Don't die. I need your business.
Activating laser.
fantastic day for capitalism. Come back any day.
Did destruct chests out of nothingness. Were I a dullard, this might make me develop a god complex. Laws of probability and good taste, you have survived the gauntlet. Return to me, so I may give you some money and stare at you for an uncomfortable amount of time.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Two words, my friend. No refunds.
I may have just lied to you.